Mallow Search Rescue was founded in 1983 after the tragic loss of a young person inside the river. There was a few people that came, that started off the search and rescue. When that search was going on, there was hundreds upon hundreds of people lying the banks of the river looking for that individual. There's about 40 members in the organisation. Everyone does the best they can, but unfortunately some people can't show up as much as other people, but everyone tries to do the best they can. People like to volunteer for Mallow Search and Rescue because they give back to the community in times of need, and that's what we expect from people. If a call comes in from the Gardaí in Mallow or fire control, that they'll get in contact with the chairman, and the chairman then will dispatch us then to the unit so we can go and help somebody in need.
Depending on what you're took one crewman for the boat for a rescue boat, it costs about £1,300, £1,350 for one person. Suits ended up to around £700 or £800 apiece. Jackets were £500 apiece for the required standard life jacket that we need. Helmets about £250. We do a couple of fundraisers outside. We have a church gay collection, Christmas morning swim, and the annual raft run down the river. It's our biggest fundraiser. Donation, the unit came from the O'Toole family in Ballyvourney.
At the end of the day, the unit can't run without money. Like at one stage there, we were so badly drained with money, we were down to the last €50.
People in Mallow are very good to us, aren't they? Always happy. Anyone ready to join us?
Oh,
really?
We don't take 2 minutes, we can't, we don't.
Not sure.
And you go for a weekend or whatever, let's go for a few pints, it's kind of odd. You know, no one has any big issues with anyone or anything. Everyone's just down here to do the job, and everyone knows what the job is like.
We do boat training, we do diving training, we do rescue training, we do first aid training, CPR, emergency first responder, first aid, something like that.
Is there a bund? The bund in, yeah?
Yeah, bund.
Yeah.
Southwest brings us home.
Yeah?
Southwest brings us home, so we'll head into the south and then work our way along.
Yeah.
Pull dump.
Pull what?
Just pull the dump as well. Okay?
No, I didn't know that. If you pull this, what?
Pull it. Just pull it.
Be empty completely.
Yeah, it'll vent as well on the shoulder.
Oh, yeah?
Type one in the water.
Hello?
Type one, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
Type one in the water. Type two, okay.
If I lay here, if I just lay.
Okay.
Hand on to the bag. That says on the bag there. Just one long swing back and throw it out, aiming for the person in the water.
Gotcha.
Right, there's a heavy weight in the bottom of it just to make it fly.
Yeah.
So I'm going to be going over there.
Yeah.
You try and get out to me as close as you can.
Alright.